basically later made that decision as the Mueller report, and he has discussed, said, and I certainly supported it. Mr. Attorney General, certainly you're consistent this morning with your criticism of James Comey in the fact that that memo you wrote to the president, and with Rod Rosenstein, essentially the two of you going to the president saying that Comey should be fired early in 2017. But what about the people underneath James Comey? Because one of the president's frustrations with you, because you're running for the Senate now and he's not supporting you, as we all know, and you can address that, is that you didn't do enough as Attorney General to clean up the FBI. Yes, you called for Comey to get out, but the president believes you didn't do anything to clean all of this up.
Well, we cleaned it up basically entirely. We got a new FBI director that the president supported and nominated, one that I felt would be good. He's doing a great job now. There's a complete change in the top of the FBI. He achieved that basically pretty quickly after taking office. And I think we absolutely do. And all the top officials in the Department of Justice were also replaced by people mostly, and many of them were nominated by the president himself. So we worked hard to do that. What happened was that a special counsel was appointed. Some of that was by Comey's manipulation. And it just took so long and it was so painful. Eventually they totally cleared it. The president was totally cleared. And they didn't even raise it in the impeachment matter because there was no basis for the claim that the president had colluded with Russia. But, and that was certainly painful, but a well-established fact that for sure it was all over.
Pardon me, Mr. Attorney General, trying to also get at the fact that you put out a campaign mailer recently saying you're President Trump's number one supporter. And as you know, Michael Glassner, the chief operating officer of the president's reelect campaign, put out a note. We can only assume your campaign is doing this to confuse President Trump's loyal supporters in Alabama and to believe that the president supports your candidacy in the upcoming primary runoff election. Nothing could be further from the truth. Again, I'll give you a chance to respond to that. But when you say that as Attorney General, you cleaned up the FBI, yes,
you put out a Glassner can't tell me not to say I support the president. I support him. I was the first one to support him. I campaigned all over the country with him. I believe in his agenda. That's why I was the first one to support him and campaign with him tenaciously. So I am a supporter of the president and his agenda.
You were the first to endorse him, but I got 15 seconds. The relationship is broken now, right, with the president?
Well, we're going to have a good relationship as months go by because I respect him, and we're going to help him be successful. I've always sought to do that.
Okay.
I've always worked and taken care not to undermine anything his agenda favors.
Mr. Attorney General, we certainly appreciate you coming on today. Thank you.
Thank you. Are showing promise as a potential COVID-19 treatment. A government study now showing that it can help coronavirus patients recover faster from the virus. But some public health officials are saying that the drug will not end the pandemic. We're going to take a closer look at that next.
Thinking about getting healthier, sleeping better, or losing those last few pounds? Think Noom. Noom is a totally new approach that uses psychology and small goals to help you make lasting change. Backed by science, Noom shows you the why behind your decisions and habits and gives you the tools to change them for good. So get started today at Noom.com. Noom.com. Change your thinking. Change your habits. Change for good. With Noom.